I'm Elise Barker, and I'm here with Nathan MacKinnon of the Colorado Avalanche. Thanks for being with us.
Yeah, thank you.
What was the first Stanley Cup final you ever watched as a kid growing up?
Yeah, I think the one I really remember most is when the Hurricanes won it in 06. I was 11. So before that, it's kind of all a blur, but I definitely really enjoy. This is a surprise, eh?
It is.
Oh my God.
So cute, right?
Hello. Hello.
You have to use that tone on the ice. Any of them remind you of your line mates?
This could be Miko on my lap.
Yeah.
Miko's a pretty quiet, nice guy.
So tell me about your dogs.
I have my own German Shepherd. He's like a German protection dog I bought, so he only understands German.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow. So he's 4 now. So I have a thing for dogs, so this is pretty cool.
We'd like to send a big thank you to the Humane Society of Tampa Bay for their puppies and, of course, for their help today, leading the way because every life counts.